Version 8.7 of QWare for Windows is now available. This latest release of QWare for Windows, which runs on the Chromium browser engine, adds assistive technologies for visual and hearing assistance, a number of new devices, and more. Version 8.7 of QWare for Windows is available in models Lite, Basic, and Full with kiosk management. All three have added an assistive technology tab to the QWare config tool, which features JAWS, which stands for Job Access with Speech, screen reader technology to allow blind and visually impaired users to read and interact with the kiosk screen, support for the Zoom Text Magnifier and Reader, a fully integrated magnification and screen reading program, support for the Easy Access Keypad, which is a software navigation keypad for people with mobility or sensory impairments. These features combine to help make your kiosk compliant with Section 508 and ADA regulations. While QWare supports these assistive technology applications, they must be purchased separately. Version 8.7 of QWare Basic for Windows and QWare Full for Windows also add a number of new supported devices and supported device types, including RAW Windows printers, such as the KR403, KR203, Zebra TTP 2030, and any printer that installs a Windows driver. Version 8.7 also adds support for monitoring PJL printers and barcode readers supporting Snappy from Symbol, Motorola, and Zebra, the OTI Trio device providing EMV support through Elevon, the Fujitsu F53 bill dispenser, cash code bill acceptors, MEI bill acceptors, and MEI BNR devices, which is banknote recycler. For a full device list, visit qware.com/devices. All three models of version 8.7 of QWare for Windows, Lite, Basic, and Full with Kiosk Management, now require Windows 7 or higher, as Vista is no longer supported. The browser is now updated to Chrome 52. Additional features for Lite, Basic, and Full include the ability to use scheduled action settings to execute a command line, support for mapping key combinations to actions, also known as hotkeys, add-in support for handling downloads, context or right-click menu customization and support, new attract screen mode features including default screen delay, transition style options, and transition time customization. These attract screen features apply to additional displays as well. All QWare kiosk software products lock down your device into kiosk mode, which secures the overall operating system, home screen, and usage of applications. We recommend updating to version 8.7 of QWare for Windows, which is accessible from your QWare.com user account, as long as your maintenance and support is current. Have questions about version 8.7 of QWare for Windows? Just contact us, and we'll be happy to help.